Coach, you and your team have had a banner year. You've made us all very proud. It's not just the fact that you had an undefeated season. It's how you went about winning. With quiet intensity, obviously a deep commitment, and with class. Playing offense? Boy, did you play offense. There are a lot of Pennsylvanians that were particularly proud of that, and I must tell you that during the course of the campaign, with all due respect to everybody on the defensive unit, I said I wanted Pennsylvania to start playing offense. Use the defense to protect what you have and play offense to go get a little bit more. And I appreciate that. Somebody came up to me from one of your traditional rivals and said, I can't believe you used Penn State when you were out there campaigning about playing offense. I said, if your alma mater goes 12-0, I'll use your alma mater too. And I just want to read just a couple of sentences from our proclamation. Whereas the 1994 Penn State football team, led by Coach Paterno, has instilled in his players the ultimate values of accountability, team spirit, and education on and off the playing field. And whereas the 1994 Penn State Football Club exemplifies all-encompassing aspects of intercollegiate athletics in terms of competitive spirit, sportsmanship, and character. Therefore, be it resolved. This is one of the benefits of being governor. You can do these things. This is be it resolved. That within the borders of Pennsylvania, the Associated Press and USA Today CNN polls are hereby declared null and void. And I, Tom Rich, it's all right, you can applaud. And I, Tom Ridge, Governor of the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, do hereby recognize the Penn State Nittany Lion football team as the 1994 national champions. And be it further resolved that on behalf of all Pennsylvanians, I congratulate Coach Joe Paterno, his coaching staff, and his 1994 team for all their achievements during this impressive season. You, Coach Paterno, and your team represent Pennsylvania's pride, Pennsylvania's promise, and our potential. And we thank you very, very much.
Governor, on behalf of all Penn Staters, and particularly this group of people, I wish all of our team could have been here, but we're in the middle of midterm exams, and a lot of kids just could not miss class and come with us. But on behalf of all of them, I want to thank you for what you've done, and we'll go back home as national champs if you tell us.
Yes.
But I also want you to know that since we have made a deal that you want to travel and be around, you need a jersey. And since you're the number one guy in this state of Pennsylvania, we want you to have this Penn State jersey. And I hope you wear it with pride, and I hope every time you put it on, you'll know how much pride we have in you.
Well, thank you, Coach. Thank you. Appreciate that very much. This makes it official, ladies and gentlemen. In Pennsylvania, Penn State's number one.